for grace I receive. Glory of your grace.
Celebration is here again. This month, now the month of celebration. Yes, this is your sister, your one and only sister, Mama Anointed One International, aka Enjoy Yourself, Make I Enjoy Myself, aka It's Another Day to Share Time. And this channel we are broadcasting from is called Anointed Family TV. If you have not subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for? Just kindly click on that subscribe button. And you see another school bell there. Press it. Put it at all. So that whenever I upload any video, you'll be the first to alert. You'll be the first to come in to watch the video. Thank you all. God bless you. And don't forget to share with others. Thumbs up and flavor of this celebration video. One was birthday and one was delivering birthday video. Today I'm doing another video again. What did you do to do so? Marriage anniversary video. Now I do so. For which person? None other person than my amiable sister, my celebe sister, doing a marriage anniversary today, being 22 of April 2021. She's doing her marriage anniversary today. Let me come here as a sister. As a sister, when he be town crier, when they ring bell for everything celebration. So now I can come make I celebrate her. Now make me come make I come wish her way. Now make me come make I come tell Baba God. Yes, so 2 days ago, I did celebration video. One was birthday and one was delivering birthday video. Today I'm doing another video again. What did you do so? Marriage anniversary video. Now I do so. For which person? None other person than my amiable sister, my celebe sister, doing a marriage anniversary today, being 22 of April. 2021. She's doing her marriage anniversary today. Let me come here as a sister. As a sister, when he be town crier, when he ring bell for everything celebration. So now I can come make I celebrate her. Now make me come make I come wish her. Now make me come make I come tell Baba. It's not easy. No, how many years she de celebrate today? 5 good years. She's celebrating marriage anniversary. 5 good years. You know, you see, to tolerate 5 years. To tolerate a man for 5 years, no easy. To tolerate a woman for 5 years, you know, easy. So 5 years, she did celebrate to the 5 years marriage anniversary. And this will not be the last, my sister. You will continue, you celebrate 10, you celebrate 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 50, 80, 90, 100. Abi, you will celebrate and they go. And me, we be your sister. Why be Yahweh? I go there, the Yahweh. You understand? Wish you well. Pre-marriage anniversary to Mr. and Mrs. Onyeka. You shall see your children surrounding your table. The blessings of God will be upon you and your household. This will not be the last celebration or the last marriage anniversary you will be doing. You shall be doing more, and you shall continue and continue and continue and more and more. More and more. And your marriage shall be more sweeter than the way it used to be before. The Lord Almighty will pour honey into the roots, into your source of your marriage. He will pour honey there. You will not tired. You will not be tired of each other. You will keep on loving. But the sweet. So say, people of the world cannot even explain. They can't even explain what is happening in your marriage. Your marriage will be getting young, young and young and young every day. No weapon will form a fashion against your marriage that shall prosper. The Lord Almighty will guide and protect you and your household in the mighty name of Jesus. You continue celebration will never cease, will never depart in your home in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall see your children surrounding your table, and congratulations will be permanent in your life. I'm so very excited and I'm so very happy for what I'm seeing in your family. I love and I like what I'm saying. Both of you should continue in that way. There is no home where there is no argument or where there is no quarrel. But when you quarrel, when you argue, you come to agreement. Teeth and tongue do argue, they do fight, but they will still reconcile. Diversion will never be the both of you portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Oneness in unity shall be the both of you portion. He said, can two be together except being agreed? Both of you have agreed to marry each other. You have agreed to be together for your guys' life. For me, looking you guys from far, I love the way you guys are doing. Congratulations to you, my lovely sister. Congratulations to you. The Lord Almighty will give you wisdom. The wisdom he gave to Queen Esther will give you wisdom to rule your home, to rule your own, to rule your family. The Lord Almighty will give you the wisdom he gave to Queen Esther. And the man, the Lord Almighty will give you wisdom that he gave to King Solomon to rule and to manage your home. He will give you strength to be able to care for the family. As he has made you the head, you will never be the tail. The Lord Almighty love shall I will return all the glory and the honor to your holy name for these past 5 years, for you that have been with them, for you that have kept them in your love. Will return all the glory and all the praise. We say may your name be highly exalted upon this family. We say we thank you for your provision upon this family for these past 5 years. We say we thank you for your covering upon this family for these past 5 years. We say we thank you for your wisdom, for your knowledge, for your understanding you put in there for these past 5 years. We say we exalt your holy name. Thank you, faithful Father. Thank you, Ayanda, be that glorified. Thank you, guys, for always being there for me, for always coming to watch my video. Please, don't miss you all. If not you guys, that is always there supporting me in this my journey. Where for day? I for not day anywhere. It's just because of your strength and your power. Always coming to watch my video. Always giving me that encouraging thumbs up. Always giving me that strength comment. So that I will not be faint. So that I will have more strength to do more video. Thank you all. I say I love you. I say I love you all. I love you all my subscribers. Both all my returnees. I say God bless you. Both all the one that is yet to come. I say God bless you all. Thank you all for always supporting this channel. May God bless you all. Please, I have membership there also. Please, if you want to support this channel, if you want to push this channel to another level, please kindly.
Now, Hitmakers Production. This is Lady Arrow.